cheap studio, a happy career-making accident, and a Squarespace online store to sell the must-have.